So usually I will shoot perfectly exposed, or if it's really bright out, I'll shoot just a little bit underexposed. Let me show you. So here's a bright situation, and you can see I did shoot underexposed for this. But for something like this, I feel like I shot like perfectly exposed, not under, not over.